Hello, my name is Natalia Ryzhenkova. I am the head of SK Hynix Memory Solutions Eastern Europe, and this is my Ask Me Anything. Okay, first question. What is the company's main focus for 2021? We are committed to becoming the global leader in the NAND industry, and we always strive for innovations and new technologies. This year, we are focused on evidence-driven firmware algorithm design and optimization, and innovations in firmware design for testing and IP design verification, and of course, commitment to social values. What is your philosophy for growth at the company? Oh, I love philosophical questions. First of all, we must run as fast as we can, just to stay in place. And if you wish to go anywhere, you must run twice as fast as that. So I try never to stay still. It is essential to learn new things from everywhere and everyone around. Second, don't avoid making a decision, no matter how complex it could be. And the most important is to respect people and other opinions. Oh, this is a sweet one. What did you want to be when you were little? In my childhood, I read a lot of detective books, and I wanted to be a detective. In some way, I fulfilled this dream. One of my degrees is in law. What is your strategy for attracting and keeping the very best talent in industry? Nowadays, it has become much more difficult to work in this direction. But what remains unchanged is that we are always true and open with our candidates as well as employees. It is important to express great respect to everyone, value professionalism, appreciate teamwork, reward performance, and support personal and professional development and growth. And we are always here with our members, providing care and ready to help. Who is your hero? I cannot tell that I have one hero. I look up to many people for particular characteristics which I admire, such as honesty, tactfulness, optimism, and keen sense of humor. What would you advise the 30 years old Natalia to do? It's really very interesting to come back to my 30s. So much has changed. Professionally, do not be afraid to start new things. Do things that make you feel stronger. Personally, take some time for yourself. Even 30 minutes per day can help to manage everything else better. What fourth industrial revolution technology are you most excited about? I think, as for me, Internet of Things is the most exciting. Smart devices might have enough information to make decisions and control key processes without human input. What's your favorite family tradition? There are many. Usually, family breakfast on weekends with pancakes cooked together and warm chatting, playing board games during winter evenings, making nice flower beds in our garden in summer. And I know that it is never too late to start a new family tradition. What is your message to employees this year? I would like to thank all our members for their commitment, accomplishments, and contribution. Due to all our mutual efforts, the company is strengthening its position from year to year, and step by step is moving towards achieving incredible results and reaching new heights. Oh, that's all. Thank you for your questions.